back to Michkov. Drops it off for Salmon in deep. Wraparound drive, threw it right through the blue. Bounces back out to Konechny, who rotated back. He'll go across to Ristolainen. He'll wind in, fire save, made, rebound, Couturier! He scores! Point number 500 for Sean Couturier! And the Flyers get the first one just a minute and 18 seconds in. Konechny leaves it for Couturier. He's swarmed upon, but carrying on is Michkov. To Konechny. Konechny finds the late man, Sealer, who fires and scores! It did. He got home in time.
Yep.
Kaprizov toward the net. They deflect it. And they score. Faber, I believe, got his stick on it off the feed from Kaprizov. And finally, the Wild able to solve Ericsson. It's decided that Gustafsson is alert to keep it from getting out in front. And the Wild have numbers now. Foligno roaring up with it to the slot. A shot, and he scores. And the lead is gone. Two goals in rapid succession. Michkov, he's effective out high or down low. Here he is out high. Holds, waits, fires, and scores! Matvei Michkov has his first goal at the Wells Fargo Center. And the Flyers are back on top. It's 3-2. 8 seconds in the period. Goldie will take that shot. Save Ericsson. Rebound comes free. Empty net. They slam it on. Ericsson Ek pots it with 3.2 seconds left on the second period clock. It's a power play goal, and the game is tied. There's in hits here in the early season at 9 hits in one game. Wild win the draw. Point shot. They score. Bogosian fired away. I'm not sure if it deflected, and the Wild, for the first time today, have the lead. Very patient power play here. Fans getting anxious again very quickly. Here's Frost. A shot goes wide. Konechny rams home the rebound. They score, and the Flyers now a power play goal on home ice this season. They tie the game at 4.
It allows guys like Konechny and Michkov to kind of use their skill.
Chance here for Couturier. He scores! Couturier just kept hammering away, and finally, he tucks it past Gustafsson. Second of the day for Couturier.
Flyers
couldn't clear. Middleton missing that one. Score! It somehow got through Ericsson, and this game is tied again. Get it to center. Couturier battling a loose stick. Moves it up. That loose stick almost got in the way again. Now here's Michkov with a pass down low. Couturier into the middle. They score! They score! Couturier sent it in front, and it eventually found its way to the back of the net. Couturier is checked. Sealer gets that to Sanheim. Sanheim ahead. Empty net. Cates to Couturier. What a hat trick! Second hat trick in regular season play, third of his career overall, the captain.